I will begin with giving an account of my experiences amongst the publicans. Well, I must say that the first man who threw peas at me was a publican, while I was giving an entertainment to a few of my admirers in a public house in a certain little village not far from Dundee. But, my dear friends, I wish it to be understood that the publican who threw peas at me was not the landlord of the public house. He was one of the party who came to hear me give my entertainment.